Hey, wasn't there some big party or something today?
Oh, you must be talking about the Geo Grand Opening celebration. I heard about it on the news. It's being held in downtown Geo.
I'm sure that Mayor Goldstein will be there.
There's no way we could get in. Why bother talking about it?
Celebration in downtown Geo. I bet I could find a wealthy customer. What's that? 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 Thank you.
here. Sorry for rushing, but... Thanks.
In Union District. Please hurry. Oh, no. What should I do?
Everything okay?
Oh, sorry, I don't have enough money.
We are pretty high, but...
Oh, I know it. So you won't be charging me?
I'm afraid I can't do that.
What? Stop teasing me then. Oh, I have an idea. I'll have someone pay you once we get there. What do you say? Landmark Apartments in Union District, please. I'm in a hurry.
Don't tell me anything, but the suspect is the victim's sister.
Sister? How could she do it?
You don't know. She's denying everything.
Interesting. Should I go to his apartment or office?
Take my advice. Stay out of this. float. Hudson River is flooded. You should hurry up and back in.
Huh? I'm fine.
I wonder what she's talking to the police about. There's no trouble.
He looks a little uptight, but he's extremely reliable. Come on, let's go!
Thank you.
too. We're going to Landmark Apartments in Union District, right?
I'm impressed. You have a good memory. Come on, let's go.
Someone inside.
Well, actually I don't, but I really have to get inside. Please, I'll do anything. I'll pay you extra for your help. Will you help me look for another entrance?
Okay. We have to find another way in, right?
Really? Thank you. We need to hurry.
What's that?
Really? That's my man. I knew I found the right driver. I think we can get in from over there. Let's check out back. It's not my problem. You fix it. I've got to get going. Don't expect me to pay for that. Have your car fixed before I return.
What's that? What's that? that? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that?
Intuition is exceptional.
Thanks. By the way, how about NorCal?
I issued a fake evacuation order. It should be easy to get inside now. We'll still need an employee ID card.
Oh, it's already been done.
Who's he?
He's my driver, right?
Oh. Picking her up at a time like this. How unfortunate.
Yeah, what can I tell you? Can't choose her customers.
I'm off. I don't have time for you.
You're strange, too. I'm going. I don't have time for this.
Thanks. I've wasted enough time here.
Take care of her. And drive safe.
Come on, let's get back to the car. I'm done here.
What about the fare?
I'll pay you at the next destination.
Thank you.
it. There's sufficient flooding around this area, too. Hope it's safe. I borrowed this employee ID card. Alrighty, let's go check it out.
Well, I'm going too?
I need to take as many documents as possible. I need your help.
What have you gotten me into?
Hey, come on, hurry. There's no one here.
What's that? 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 What's that?
I should probably take this, too. Here, put it in your car. What's this? Oh, no! This must be the security system. Hey, can you open it from your side? It doesn't open. Bugger! Water's coming in! You remember the man dressed in black that we saw at the apartment building? Please, go find him.
The man in the black suit?
Jaden Bradford. He's an employee here. He can unlock the security system.
Okay, wait for me here. I'll come back with Jaden.
Well, it's not like I can go anywhere.
What's that?
But aren't you? I need you to come with me. Sophia needs your help at North End. She's trapped inside a room.
What? That's not good. I must have triggered the security system or something. I wish I could help, but I'm in a hurry. Take me to Cascade Dam. Get there as fast as you can.
Oh, wait. Sophia comes first.
Sorry. I've wasted enough time. I'll tell you in the car.
Sophia inside your tent.
My orders. This is something really important. Security system that Sophia had activated will only be deactivated by a retinal scan, so you can't live without me. Wait here.
Huh? Oh, I'm running out of gas. Is there any place I can find some gas?
What's that?
Thank you.
that? What's 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 that? Thank you. What's that? What's that? What's that?
Hold on. I'll open it right now. It doesn't open. Too much water pressure against the door. This isn't good. We have to do something.
Can we break the window?
No, I don't think so. The window is made of high-resistant glass. This isn't good. We have to do something.
Can we drain the water?
Absolutely. If we drain the water, the pressure decreases and the door opens. All right. Let's operate the duct and drain the water.
What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that?
Thank God! What took you guys so long?
Well,
thank you.
We have to get out of here now. Let's go.
Water Capital magazine in Central District by Delray Station.
You bet.
Thanks.
Drop me off here. Thanks for everything.
You saved my life. Once again, I owe you.
You tell me who you really are?
All I can say is that I'm not an employee of NorCal Pharmaceutical.
He's actually a very scary person.
Thanks for your help. I appreciate it. Later, man.
I'm getting off here too.
You have to pay!
Really? I thought I did. Let me think. Don't worry. Someone must be in the office. Come with me.
Are you sure? I don't think anyone's gonna be there.
Oh, don't worry. Someone will be there to pay you. Ah, anyone there? Oh, is that you? Keith, oh my goodness. What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? You haven't evacuated yet?
Well, you haven't either, obviously. Oh, actually, it's a good thing. Look, I found these at NorCal Pharmaceutical. I think these documents are about the secret project NorCal was conducting.
I don't think we can figure out what they were developing from these.
I'm absolutely positive that the mayor is using NorCal to gain political funds. NorCal has purchased many patents over the past several years. Mayor Goldstein is helping them buy the patents, right?
More money for NorCal, more revenue for the city, and more jobs for the people.
But I still think Mayor Goldstein is raising political funds illicitly.
Sophia, it's your bad habit. A reporter can't look at things from only one perspective.
I know. You've told me so many times.
Excuse me? Excuse me? No, it's nothing. Please continue.
Oh, you're still here?
You can't keep him waiting. You should go now.
Yes. Oh, by the way. Keith, I have a favor to ask you. Will you pay the taxi fare for me? I'll pay you back later. Outside the city.
I knew you wouldn't let me go.
Oh, come on. I'll pay you this time. Okay then, let's go.
up an attractive female in downtown Geo. She didn't have any money. She needed a ride to Landmark Apartments. She didn't have any money, but she told me that someone there could pay me. She was a writer for Capital Magazine. She was investigating illegal ties between the mayor and NorCal Pharmaceutical. I wanted to help her and prove that the mayor was corrupt. I decided to help her. I ended up sneaking into NorCal Pharmaceuticals. She ended up getting trapped in a room there. Without hesitation, I went to go find a guy named Bradford. I found Jaden Bradford, and we saved him. We headed to the Capitol Magazine building. There was a guy in the editorial room. I think his name was Keith Helm. Keith seemed weird. Perhaps involved in his work. I got some money from him. As I was leaving, she asked me for another ride. She wanted to get out of the city. I told her, hey, I knew you wouldn't leave me alone. She smiled and said she was gonna pay this time. And that is how we escaped the city.